celebrating the new year with fireworks displays. As a huge red explosion signals the beginning of the festivities, a total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show over the season. The entire court, which is serving as the venue, has been lit up festively, complimenting the beauty of the fireworks themselves.
Hello? Director Chen. What's the matter?
Shelia, sorry to disturb you while you're off. It's an urgent mission from HQ. Each team member has been assigned a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay. What's the current situation?
Just as the news says, our satellites have observed some abnormal weather. It's possible that it could escalate into an unimaginable catastrophe.
Understood. I'll contact the closest airfield and head out immediately.
Shelia, we've confirmed the deployment of several military units to the scene. Be extremely careful.
Understood. I'll contact you again later.
Breaking news! Abnormal weather event has been observed in the sky approximately 20 kilometers outside of the city. Due to these conditions, the fireworks show has been canceled. Please refrain from leaving your home or going outside.
Shelia, according to info from the front lines, General Lin's unit has arrived at the scene.
General Lin?
The top dog at SAI. They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to his guys. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to the situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. We'll be arriving at the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions and activate the warp drive. 3, 2, 1, activate!
Target airspace. The sky is full of thick clouds, and we've got strong winds and lightning.
Everything is fine for the moment. No issues. Begin preparations for descent.
Chen, I managed to escape the aircraft. I can see a massive black hole up ahead.
A black hole? Understood. I'll inform the other team members. For now, find a safe place to descend.
Roger.
Shelia, General Lin's vanguard has been spotted near the drop site. I'm sending Wake your way for backup. Go rendezvous with him. As for that black hole, we don't have enough info. We're counting on your intel. According to satellite intel, General Lin's unit has already landed. Watch out. Shelia, this is Wake. I'm headed to your coordinates now. What's the situation?
I'm doing all right.
Okay, I'll contact you again later. Shelia, any anomalies with the black hole?
It swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain, there's nothing unusual over here.
The theory of relativity states that the greater the mass of an object, the more it flows down the flow of time. That means the time is on Earth, like several hours ago. Shelia, we've got several hostiles headed your way.
Roger.
Magnetic field is unstable. I can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading toward the black hole. The Metal Wing has a huge team. It may take some time since there's the possibility of...
Okay. Record immediately if anything happens.
Director Chen, an airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, that area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded. And there are high voltage lines still in the water.
Shelia, there are several enemy ships closing in.
What should I do?
The ship's armored. You should be able to sink them. Once you've landed, you should be able to see General Lin's vanguard.
Director Chen, there are just too many hostiles.
No problem. Wait, we'll back you up.
Huh? Fake signal flare?
Yeah, they'll be focusing on the signal flare. Now is your chance.
Roger, I'll take care of this now.
Shelly, come on! What happened?
Director Chen, This is Shelia.
What happened?
I ended up in this strange space and was attacked by some kind of ancient soldiers.
Are you okay?
Yes. What happened to the hostiles?
They headed off toward the source of the signal flare.
Message for Bravo. Let me know if you spot a girl with a ponytail.
Roger that. All clear here. Over.
Thank you.
strong electromagnetic pulse wave is expected to hit in several minutes. Be ready for it.
Roger. Here. Where's the next target?
There's a road just outside the temple. In the back. Head that way.
Thank you. can't hit me, Halo!
Have a secure route?
You should be able to see a mountain behind the temple. Head there.
The hurricane! Run! And don't look back! Over the cliff.
I do.
Look around for something to protect yourself with. The satellites have confirmed several hostiles nearby. Hide yourself in the rain and take them out. Remember, if you get spotted, it's all over. patrolling enemy vehicles closing in. Hide in the shadows. Don't get lit up. The enemy vehicle is gone. Keep moving.
Done. I'll take over. You get some rest.
Yeah. So sleepy. I'm gonna go take a nap. Good luck.
Shelia, go out through that field ahead of you.
Seriously, no, I just want to go home.
I have to wait.
Enemy vehicle closing in. Hide in the shadows of the rocks to your right. Stay completely hidden. Don't let them spot you. Okay, keep moving. Shelia, several hostiles confirmed on the second floor. Don't get spotted.
Go.
Director Chen, I've moved away from the enemy patrol area. Isn't the way. I hope this is the right way. I have to figure out a way to go up.
Grenade! satellite station.
Come on.
Right. Get in there.
Be safe for now.
You still got company. Watch out for recon jets up above.
Roger. Director Chu, left the safe spot. Where's the next target?
Go through the restaurant 200 meters ahead and you'll find a river. Cross that river and the road will lead to the target. Head there.
Thank you.
Looks like they're gone.
Shelia, the satellites can't confirm your coordinates. Where are you?
I'm in a reed field.
Just past the reed field is Fengju Bridge. Head south for the bridge and check it out.
Roger.
having Wake bring you an assault vehicle. Get to the coordinates I've sent and secure it.
Made it in one piece.
Okay, now take this path left. We'll find the vehicle.
So that's the vehicle. First, I have to get rid of these guys.
break.
No, not since getting the break. On guard.
Got it. I'll try contact and get the paper. According to the sensors, the pulse waves from the black hole are at their peak. Be careful.
Able to get up there with the gravel.
Yeah.
There's debris everywhere.
I've detected a jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay. Still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
Snow this time of year. Director Chen, I've arrived at the plaza. I can see a wooden structure.
That'll be Shen Kong Pavilion. That's also where the jamming signal is originating. Check it out immediately.
Roger. Heading there now.
Thank you. But you're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me!
been a while, Shelia. To think we'd meet like this. The primordial flood is almost empty. Once it's all been poured out, a new world will be born. I will become the ruler of the new world.
What? Shelia, hold on! I've got you!
Next up, a huge crater has suddenly appeared in a location approximately 20 kilometers from the city. Specialists are investigating the possibility that it was caused by a small asteroid. Inside, a structure appearing to be some kind of ancient ruin has been discovered, and along with plate-like objects, unknown chemical elements have also been detected. Specialists are currently examining samples brought from the site. We'll keep you updated with any further developments.